If you want to run away, you better do it now.
You'll go down in my first strike! Watch out! You're done!
Know your place! That's my true power!
Victory for you is rather unlikely.
You missed! Here I go! Let's play.
Nothing worked, gotcha.
I will end this for you.
Nice, and he's lagging as hell. Really? Nice, amazing.
Looks like you've got a bit of fight in you after all.
Yeah, I know, like, I just randomly spawned in recording. I've tried to do this so many times, I'm just, like, really not in the right headspace right now. Just playing more Sparking Zero. I got Shenron, I really like him. We're doing DP battles, and we'll make videos of, like, tournaments and OV1s with him. I will change up my team a lot, but I'm always going to keep Shenron because I really like him. Also, I'm trying to re-figure out how to, like, dodge and everything, but nothing's working.
Done for now. What do you think?
Totally pissed off!
This is fun for me. Don't even bother. Taste the power. Here I come.
Cool, I blocked for sure.
Let's switch. Get go.
I'll take care of this.
I have tracked.
Again? Okay, so you clearly saw right there, I looked directly at him and it said, okay, you looked at him. And then it just went, no, you didn't look at him. And it just took me out of it, so I couldn't block. How does that make any sense? Also, I know I need to, like, relax more when I'm doing combos. I'm just really just not there right now. Still trying to figure out, apparently, because I don't really remember, I guess, how to vanish anymore. I'm trying everything. I don't fucking know. It's really stupid.
Looks like you've got a bit of fight in you after all.
Nice.
My power is unlike anything you've ever faced.
All right, let's both give our all.
Out of place.
I need to get my act together.
too! You will face my true power!
I mean, I suck more ass, but okay, they left. Jesus, alright. I'm still trying to figure it out, like, I guess I just don't remember how to vanish or block or whatever the fuck. Hey, I know, I sound, like, really annoyed, which I am. I'm just annoyed at a lot of stuff right now.
Believe me, I still...
But I wanna upload. I don't want to.
Your punishment for abusing the Dragon Balls will be extinction!
Dodge this!
Time to die. I'm over here.
I'll end this. Take this.
Fit like 10 different times. I tried to use my ult. My guy's just like, dance? Like, what? I love how he could shoot me, like, directly under him, but I can't hit him when I'm, like, right under him. Makes perfect sense.
What do you think this is fun for me?
I'm spamming the button! Why is it not working? Why was it not working the entire time? You all saw that. I literally was switching. How? I was switching.
Special attack!
You're done for now. Time for some turbo speed. You're too slow. What a slug. Over here.
Believe me, I still got it.
Your punishment for abusing the Dragon Balls will be extinction.
Pay attention. The kid gloves are off. Lightning, surprise attack.
Yeah, Liney for sure, because it was just instant. I kept spamming to go left or right, but okay. Can someone explain to me why I was shooting at the ground? Like, do you not see how what is going on?
Take this.
So super is unblockable.
Energy.
I don't know what the fuck happened there. That was stupid too.
Thank you for the energy.
When you're going down,
take this!
Where are you?
Here's something to remember me by!
Where are you?
Eat this! Oh yeah! Game
this
over!
This is fun for me!
I see right through you!
This is fun for me! You're going down!
Take this! Here's something to remember me by!
Cool, I just stood there the entire time.
Eat this! Oh yeah! Game over!
Let's go!
Dynamite kick!
Huh?
No! No way!
Over here!
Now I'll finish you!
Now for my super special attack!
Fight is on!
Off we go!
Yeah, he was right there, but sure. He was right there. Okay.
No way! What a slow!
You're done for now. What the slug?
Off we go!
Now for my super special attack!
I still don't know how to block. I don't know how to vanish. I don't know how to any of it. We're tied, so obviously I'm gonna do it again. No clue how to do anything.
Believe me, I still got it.
Your punishment for abusing the Dragon Balls will be extinction.
Pay attention!
This is it! I'll end this!
absorbed.
What do you think? This is fun for me. Don't even bother. This is fun for me. Don't even bother. Here I go.
Yeah, I fucked up.
Let's switch. I'll end this.
Take this. I'm filled with determination.
Look out! and my super special attack!
I will end this for you. I will end your suffering. I will end your suffering. I will end your suffering.
So I guess I definitely gotta like search up how the fuck to dodge again. I don't know how to dodge. Yeah, I don't know. Hold on, before we end this video, I'm just gonna check some stuff out. Now I'm gonna go to training. How do I dodge? Not dodge. Block. Revenge. Vanish. Whatever the fuck.
Wanted to hang out.
This is what you wanted to watch, right?
Want to blow off some steam with a little shopping? I get it. You just want it all, don't you?
Good to see you, Dad.
The fuck's the difference? What's the difference between battle training and training?
Come with me.
I need to figure out how to block. Or not how to block, you know what I mean. I thought it was always like triangle to recover, so it's R1 to recover. So if I'm falling, if I fall, I just have to hold back. This is really annoying. Because I honestly thought, like, oh, okay, I got the hang of it. I do not have the hang
of
it.
Good to see you, Dad.
We're going back to the basics. Guess I should have expected you could handle this, huh? If you want to improve, you need to rethink your techniques. You're not stopping till your body gives out.
Maybe encounters? Wait, I just have to regularly hold it?
Not too shabby.
Seriously.
I should have expected you to handle this.
Not done yet.
Okay, I think I'm getting the hang of this. Okay, I think where I need help now is how do I vanish?
Shoot!
Okay, so I'm understanding that a lot more now. Hold on. Maybe high speed of it or super counter? A little keep going.
Chop! 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 perfect. Handle this. Chop! 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 Nice move. Well done. Chop! Chop! Shabby. Should have expected to handle this. Chop! I should have expected to handle this. Chop! Nice move. Well done. Chop! Chop! Nice move. Chop! Well done. Chop! Chop! Should have expected to handle this. Chop!
Alright, that genuinely helped out a lot. Like, I really, really needed to understand that. So, perception is the whole thing that helps with, obviously, yeah, I know the Sonic Sway, but, okay, it really helps with countering in general, too. Like, so if they're gonna... Okay. it's really annoying. So, basically, perception is if, like, I'm about to be hit, so, like, I could just counter and do shit like that. But high-speed evasion is like if they're already in the middle of attack or, you know, still trying to hit me, I can just do that at the right time. Instead of blocking, it'll teleport. That's what I'm getting at. I don't know what a super counter is. Let's try that. I'm gonna form a super counter. Oh, okay.
Shabby.
I also needed to learn this too. So like I could do it at the right time. Okay, so far I need to know these a lot more, so I'm gonna keep doing that more and more, and we'll see. What the fuck is this? Toggling put support? Oh, I don't care about that. Hopefully this will help out a lot. I know the video was like kind of shit. It was mostly just because I started off in a really bad mood, and then I completely forgot how to even do any of this. So practice. I'm really glad that this mode is here. I know I'm gonna keep, I'll keep trying to do, like, you know, like, the story mode videos and all that stuff, but obviously I want to get really good at the game. Like, you know, I got decent at Mortal Kombat 1, I got good at Mortal Kombat 11, you know, so, you know, I want to keep, you know, getting better, obviously. I know I'm not gonna be, like, the best of the best people playing this game 24/7, but I at least want to get to where, like, I know the controls, you know? But, yeah, that's gonna be it for now. Alright.